Hello everyone, today I am sharing with you Warangal style tamarind soup recipe. For this I am taking one big lemon size tamarind, soak it in water for 5 to 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, collect tamarind juice from it. Add some more water and repeat the process again. For this recipe, I am taking 600 ml of water. Now add 1 teaspoon of salt and mix it nicely. For tempering, add oil to the kadai. Once oil is hot, add 1/2 spoon of mustard seeds, 1/2 spoon of cumin seeds, 1 sliced garlic, some sliced green chilies, some curry leaves, and 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder. After tempering is done, add some tamarind juice to it. Transfer this mixture into a big bowl of tamarind soup. Now add some sliced onions and some finely chopped coriander leaves to it. Warangal style tamarind soup recipe is ready now. This goes very well with rice and most of the Indian curries. Here I am showing you a basic Indian lunch menu. Hello everyone, if you like this recipe, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel Indian Recipes by Nivedita to watch more Indian recipe videos.